Bobby, can you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Bobby. I'm 8 years old.
What grade are you in school, Bobby?
I'm in third grade.
What grade will you be in next year?
I will be in the fourth grade.
What grade were you in last year?
I was in the second grade.
Very good. Now, Bobby, in the kitchen. What is it?
It's a spatula.
What is it?
It's a bowl.
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a rice cooker.
What can you do with a rice cooker?
I can cook rice with a rice cooker.
Yeah. What is it?
It's a picture.
What can you do with a picture?
I can pour water with a picture.
Excellent. What's she doing?
She is stirring soup.
What's he doing?
He is chopping a carrot.
Yes. What's he doing?
He is peeling a potato.
Yeah, that's right. Now, Bobby. Can you tell me how to get to the hospital? Here. How do I get to the hospital? Yes, here's the hospital. How do I get there?
Go straight.
Go straight. Go.
Past the traffic light. Go straight.
Yes.
Turn left.
Turn at the roundabout.
At the roundabout. Go straight. The hospital is on the right.
On the right. Now, how do we grow a carrot?
Dig a hole.
Dig a hole.
Plant the seeds.
Yes.
Water the seeds.
Yes.
The plants grow.
Yes.
Pick the vegetable. Deliver the vegetable to the market.
Very good. Bobby. What animal is this?
It's a snake.
What does it look like?
It's long body.
And?
Thin.
Thin. Where does a snake live?
Snake lives in the desert. In the hole. In the tree.
In the tree. Very good. What does a snake eat?
Snake eat mice.
Yes.
Snake eat insects.
Yes. What can a snake do?
Snake can bite people.
Yes.
Animals.
That's right. What's the snake eating?
It's a rabbit.
It's eating a rabbit. Wow. Do you like snakes?
No.
Thanks, Bobby.